Autofill. Autofill is used to automatically fill a series of cells. Autofill is a function in Excel where Excel identifies the series and fills the data automatically for us when we drag down the data. Simple autofill option. Enter any value in a cell. Select that cell. You will see in the bottom right corner of the cell there is a small black plus sign. That's called Excel fill handle. With the help of mouse, drag this fill handle across the cells to be filled. Excel will fill the selected cells by either repeating the value in the first cell or by inserting a sequence from the first cell and second cell. Autofill using more than one starting value. First, type the two value of your series into the first and second cell. Select both the cell and drag fill handle across the range to be filled. By using these steps, we can fill the range of cells by increment or decrement. Here we write January. Drag the fill handle across the selected range. Now we see February, March, April, May, June, July. We can also type Jan here and drag the fill handle. We will see Feb, March, April. Sunday. Drag the fill handle. Yeah, we see Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, SUN, drag this, MONTUE, okay. Autofill date and time in Excel. Type any time here, drag the fill handle across the selected range. It will fill with a series of times by adding 1 hour. We can also select date here. For autofill values, Excel provide a custom facility where we create a list of item called custom list. Here we type Violet. Drag this. Here you can see that if suppose we want to get the list of rainbow color, then by simply typing violet and dragging it, it won't make a list. Instead, it will just print violet in all the cells. Therefore, to make it happen, we must create our own custom list. Steps to create custom list. Click the office button and then click the Excel option button. Click the popular tab. Click the edit custom list button in the top option for working with Excel selection. Click inside the list. Entries list box and then type each entry. Violet, indigo, blue, green, enter, then yellow, enter, orange, red, add, then OK. Type violet here. Drag the fill handle across the selected range. Yeah, as you can see that now if we type violet and drag it, all the 7 colors of rainbow appears on the screen.